Good morning. I am honored to stand here in front of everybody as the new president of the Senate Spouse Foundation, Inc. As I stand here in front of all of you, all these wonderful men and women, it is an honor and I just feel very grateful that I have your full support. Like I said in our very first meeting, that I am honored to challenge of working together and finding ways to uplift people in the communities. The legacies left behind by the wonderful ladies and the testimonies of all of the service to the nation, the treasured stories, encourages me to continue what they have started, to make a difference and to inspire not just the members of the SSFI, but most importantly, to important groups and individuals who have the power to do something in improving the lives of the people around us. With the support, of course, with your support, fellow spouses, SSFI support staff, the Senate community, and of course, Senate President Cheese, I am bravely taking on the duties. It is inspiring to see what we can all accomplish with the kind of changes we can all make together. Maraming salamat. And of course, before I go and before we all go, we would like to congratulate our Vice President, Madam Kat Pimentel, for her appointment as Special Envoy to the United Arab Emirates for the Trade and Investment. Fly high, Madam. Congratulations. Thank you.